I'm so excited about my YouTube channel. A lot of people have been subscribing. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy the content. And I'm so excited because my game is really looking good. I'm feeling great. And I just wanted to bring some people up to speed on some things because I've been getting a lot of comments that are the same or questions that are the same that I'd like to answer, like what kind of golf are you playing nowadays? So I'm shooting mostly high 70s, low 80s. I felt good today. I went out. I expected to shoot low. I shot 75, which is one stroke off my all-time best. But I had a triple bogey on the 16th hole, and I had 37 putts. So I think we can surmise where I need the work. It's obviously on the putting green. But I do feel like I have built a swing. I'm good with my swing right now. So I'm going to ride this out as long as I can. I feel like I've never hit the ball better. I hit 14 greens in regulation today, and I had 3 putts. Got to get more comfortable on the greens. I used to feel anxiety when I stood on the first tee, and obviously everybody's ego is caught up with their long game, and I've conquered that. I still feel that anxiety over a 30-footer. I'm like, I have no idea if I'm going to cozy this close enough to make a tap in par. So at any rate, things are going well, and I expect them to get better. So I have a new driver strategy. I've been fooling around with this, that, and the other thing. And I finally decided I'm going to soup up a hot rod driver. And what I'm going to build is something that I would like. And it's certainly not your conventional driver, but I'll tell you what it's going to be. I have this old Titleist driver that is the 983K titanium, 9.5 degrees. And I hit this for a little while. First, I bought the 907 series, which I think they were something like maybe 310 cc's, about the size of like a 3-wood now. And then they came out a few years later with this. It was like 380 cc's. It's just insane. It's so big. But it's a lot smaller than what you get off the rack today. But it has that sound of Titleist and the feel of Titleist, which I like it an awful lot. One of my favorites. So I'm going to pair this driver head with the nunchuck. I've liked these shafts a lot in the past. They're a premium shaft. They're in a lot of pro bags. But I've kept going back and forth about what kind of club I want to build. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the nunchuck shaft in the Titleist 983K. I'm going to cut it down to 44 inches. I'm tempted to go 43.75. Because with my new swing, with the, what should I call it? I've been having problems naming my move. It's like the mega roll, the super trap, I don't even know. I hate to give it a moniker, but I can't do the move with a long driver. The driver has to be short enough for me to control. I'm only 5'8" tall, so swinging a 46-inch driver has me standing up, and I don't want to be standing up. I want to be able to stay connected to the ground and to the ball. So I'm going to use this nunchuck shaft in this driver head, and I'm going to put a kick-ass grip on it. I have no idea what it's going to be, and I'd like it to be a little heavy. This is a heavy shaft, 120 grams. I'd like the club weight to be about D2. I'm really, really getting into the weighting. I'm wanting to feel that head go down so I can sling it into the slot, into the Hogan roll, into the mega trap, and then blast it. So at any rate, so that's what's happening in my game. I hope your game is doing very, very well. And hit 'em long and hit 'em straight.